Assalamualaikum. Mapiagay salkanolangon. This video highlights the words that I have discussed this past few days about family members and relatives. We have Ali, Pakiwatan, Babu, and Bapa. I wanted to make it clear that those words are addressed to our immediate family members and relatives, but there is an exemption in Maguindanaon dialect. Let's find out! Bapa and Babu can be used for other people who are older than us to show respect and honor. Pakiwatan can still be used to our cousins' children. Ali can be used to other people as long as they are younger than us. And the same goes with Kaka. Just like my best friend Omaira's older siblings, I always addressed them as Kaka because they were family to me. For example, Kaka La, Kaka Dek, Kaka M, Kaka Ma, and others. Regardless of their status in life, their careers, but when you use the word Kaka, that means that you are honoring and respecting them. That is part of Maguindanaon culture. We cultivate love and peace.